Hey everyone, I am Mr. Helper. Today's video is about how to find Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005 save file location. That's been said, let's get started. Open this PC. Open local disk C. Open your users folder. Open your username folder. Open documents. Open NFS Most Wanted folder. Now right over here you will going to find a folder, just like this. But instead of a folder named as Spapno, it will be your user ID folder. Open your user ID folder. The name of this file is exactly as your user ID folder. If it is not, then rename the file and make it exactly as your user ID folder. You can have multiple user ID folders. Just wait, let me show you. Now you have two save files of Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. There is a different way to open this same location. Let me show you. Press Windows key plus R button and type % user profile. Then once again %, press enter. Open documents. Open NFS Most Wanted folder. And here it is, your save files. There is one more way to open this same location. Open this PC. Click on documents. Open NFS Most Wanted folder. And right over here you are going to find your save file. Now you can keep this folder somewhere safe for future use, or you can overwrite with a new one. It's all up to you. Before I end this video, I want to mention this. I have a gaming channel named as Spapno. Please check the description of this video. They will be my gaming channel links. Please click on the link and subscribe that channel. Okay, so that's all for today. I hope you find this video informative. If you do, then make sure to like, comment, share and subscribe. So until then, take care, have a nice day, and I will see you next time. Bye.